self-killed now.
Anyway, Jesus, I should have used this machine. I have all this ammo for this machine gun. I could have used it during the freaking wrecking ball part, and I would have saved so much of my rifle ammo, shotgun ammo, all my ammo. I'm trying to decide if I should go try to do these things real quick. Just see. Let's see.
Man needs a break every once in a while, am I right? Step right up. Let the bonus time begin.
Look at all. Now's your chance.
That's all of them. There we go.
Not every day I see a performance like that. You're something else, you are. That'll do it.
I'm never gonna get that one. No way. Yeah, that's never gonna happen. No. Wool, I guess. Yeah, that's about it. I can't.
Oh, nothing but the welcome. What can I interest you in?
Do I have any? Was that a dupe? Any of those?
I'll buy almost anything.
Not missing anything. Behind me? Doesn't look like it.
You know, I was thinking, we work well together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right?
Okay.
First, we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
Calm down, Ashley. Slow your roll. Thank you. I have a flashbang. We're good with that for now. Gunpowder and an herb. The reason I'm not combining is because I have that one charm for Ashley that gives me 50% more, so individual herbs are better than just one big one. Transporting the ember. I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the ember deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience. It is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Okay, obviously that's going to trigger a cutscene. So let's avoid that for now. Yellow worm, nice. Yellow worm, nice. Superior species report. Dearest Lord Sadler, I am overjoyed to report wonderful news. Production of the superior species of Las Plagas is officially underway. If all goes accordingly, rest assured that we will reach our ultimate goal. The Plaga is a truly magnificent organism. It has the capacity to live in any vertebrae, be it human, dog, or even crow. There is no other parasite like it on Earth. The superior species is particularly impressive, as it can assimilate with a host without causing any damage to the brain. No one can oppose the strength of your dominance, my lord. On the contrary, who would resist once they experience the utter joy that accompanies the absence of free will? I am living proof how ignorant I once was. In a few days, I'll have finished administering the plaga to all the high-ranking researchers, and then they too shall know. And when your plan is complete, the whole world shall know. Annabelle Garcia Escudero, head researcher. I'm trying to remember if Annabelle rings another name. If that name rings a bell. What the hell was that noise? Okay, I think that was just me, real world. Hearing a noise.
Prostrate yourself. This is our holy body. Our divine providence ensue. Such profound blessing.
Wait, how'd these two guys get behind?
Welcome, my children.
Oh, that's creepy.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Oh, this is this part. We were in his little throne room from before.
Sweet child, do not resist.
Good job, Ashley.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Okay, the people in the hoods are super creepy. Okay, I missed nothing, right? I hope I missed nothing. It's too late now. Fences development. Per your request, the redevelopment of the island is well underway. Weapons and other defensive equipment has been set up to guard against any outside intruders. By the time we are finished, the island will be a giant fortress. These defenses won't hold up long term, but they should last until we carry out our plan. And once accomplished, we'll be that much closer to our ultimate goal of world domination. None will be able to resist our power. Jack Krauser. Okay, I can't reach. He saw me? Harry? Large gold bar, nice. Submachine gun ammo. Almost passed that by. Is this where Mike's supposed to come in? Dog tags? Case file blank. Operation Javier. Ah. A few people have heard the name, even within the highest ranks of the US government, and little wonder too. The operation was not made public. It was conducted in secret and then buried. The reason being, it was too inhumane. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of U.S. Special Forces was sent to infiltrate an area of South America. Their mission was to eradicate the drug cartels. The whole operation took several years to prepare for, and only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know the fate of those elite soldiers once it was over. Apparently, the entire unit was wiped out except for the commanding officer, Major Blank. And not by the cartels, but by the U.S. It shouldn't have been difficult to extract a single stranded unit. All it would have taken was a single helicopter. But for some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the decision was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was directive from the former president himself. But we may never know the truth since it was all covered up. But I'm certain of one thing. The U.S. government let those people die, brave young people who dedicated their lives to protect their country. I want to expose this crime, not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, but because it's my duty as a fellow American. Note 1. This document concerns Operation Javier and was written by an American journalist named Redacted. The article will never be published. Redacted has been taken care of. Aww. I wish my TV was good enough so I could probably read what they say. I'm waiting. Look at your baby face from RE2. Some first hate spray. Ashley Graham abduction. Phase 1. Depart from campus with the target. Escort the target as usual until the start of phase 2. There should be 3 others inside the vehicle, including Baker. Baker? Abel's unit will follow behind you in a separate vehicle. Continue to drive your normal route. Phase 2. Stop the vehicle under the pretense of engine trouble. Transfer the target to Abel's vehicle. Phase 3. Abel's unit will change course. Subdue and restrain the target. Place the target in a large container. Phase 4. Baker's unit will create a diversion. Henry's unit will infiltrate the investigation's database and disable their network. Phase 5. Meet at point K9 and transfer the cargo onto the ship. See, here he's basically finding out, like, through paperwork that Krauser was was responsible for Ashley's abduction, while in the original, Leon, like, figured it out himself. Once he saw Krauser, he was like, "You kidnapped her. You catch on quick, rookie." Look alive. Oh my god. Is this? This is, I believe, the Krauser fight. Pretty sure this is the Krauser fight. Man, this is gonna be...
Look, something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Good luck to you, stranger. Better to be over prepared, am I right? Will that be your comeback any time?
Oh, I can sell the yellow herb, right? Because my health is full up.
I'll worth buy 3 grand. Anything.
Pretty sure we can sell this herb. Pretty sure. But let's hold on to it just in case. Yeah, this is totally the Krauser fight. Making sure there's nothing here that I can grab. Because. Pretty sure. I'm good. Health wise, I guess. Flashbang, 2 heavies. My knife is fully good, and I'm using a spare one right now. Got 3 magnum shots, 5 shotgun shells, I should not use any sniper ammo. Because I have, there's no way we're done with regenerators. There's just no way. I guess I should try to use this right here.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment.
I don't know. I don't think I like his voice in this version. You out of here alive.
You're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole.
Wow, so he's actually with the Illuminatos in this version?
Look at you now. Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
I'm not sure. God. Oh God. I press circle. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, I stabbed him. I totally, if I would have melee'd instead of attacked with a knife, he would have not have. Oh man, if I would, if I would have not. Damn. Had I not. I would have done more. I sliced instead of... I pressed it and I had plenty of time. Ugh.
What the hell were you doing for 2 years?
That's nonsense. I call bullshit on that one. Just see what happens. There's probably a trophy or like an achievement for only using the knife on him. But I'm not that good.
What's wrong?
Oh! Damn it! I pressed melee! I meleed! I didn't press the knife! Is he just letting me?
First thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Oh! Holy! Wow, I flipped him into the... I flipped him into the...
Ready to die, rookie.
Oh. Where am I getting shot from? Oh.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Oh, there's a door right here. Damn.
I love a good if I kept listening to people like you.
Oh, come on, game. Hit me even though. Should I heal now just to be safe? I'm gonna say yes.
This is it, soldier!
Ow, you little cheap bastard. That's right, you shit. Damn, I...
Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing us.
Opening a new one is the best way to forget an old one.
Damn, that does so much damage. Wish I could... Oh, I wish we were going further. Kick you right into that.
Really doing this? It's not too late.
Oh.
You and me.
Come on.
We are two sides of the same coin. Guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
I press circle, come on! That, how did that grenade hit me? I'm walking.
You and I have chosen different
paths. Oh my god, how do you avoid that?
I was thinking the same thing, Krauser.
Are we done here, Krauser?
Told you. Again. Again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you.
Jesus. The arm looks way gnarlier in this one.
Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely.
Dang, man. I'm already going through all my heals.
Your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Green herb, nice. Oh, it was an evade. It was an evade. Shit on me. It was an evade. Can you mix two of these? No, you can't.
I can't wait to see you ride.
Oh, I missed a green herb. That sucks. Missed a green herb. Also, it's funny, we're not collecting three symbol pieces or nothing. Oh, he has two. Starts right now.
No. Time for the teacher to be taught.
He has two in this one.
Such confidence. Bring it, rookie.
Oh god. I pressed R2. I pressed R2. I pressed R2, game. How far back are you sending me? Try fighting near the edge of a large drop. It's just an accident waiting to happen. Can you kick him off the ledge or something? Is that what it's trying to tell you? Oh, that was an evade? The shitballs? What the shitballs? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. For whatever reason, I thought an evade showed up. My last heal, too. Circle! I don't have a knife anymore. So I have to use the gun.
You're still too slow. Nothing.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
Yeah, I'm not. Dang. Like that. I thought it was going to give me the evade option. Yeah, I think that's unblockable. Because I swear I'm pressing... Oh, God, what's wrong with me? Give me this knife. Come on, I'm pressing it. What nonsense? Yeah, that's unblockable. How do I keep messing that up?
And turn into a freak like you. You gotta be out of your mind. Always try to get the last word. Come here. I'll beat that out of you. Come at me, rookie. Show me what it is you've got that I don't.
There we go. Jeez. Is that Leon's iconic knife? That's his knife from the original. That's his knife from the original! That is his knife from the original. I'm so happy. Fighting knife. Oh, baby. Well, I got a red herb. Nothing else here? No, nothing else. Whoa! Four freaking slots for this thing? Jesus. Well, equip that, because this thing is literally, I'm surprised it held together for one last strike with that guy. Alrighty. Really, you don't drop anything, buddy? Just the knife? Alright. Get back up, fool. We know you're not dead. We know Ada fights you in separate ways, and she's the one that truly kills you. I bet you there is a thing for just not using any guns, just only the knife. So to do that, I probably would have gotten that achievement if, in the very beginning section, instead of shooting at him, if I would have just ran, he would have came over into the room and we would have fought in the room until he dipped out. And then it would have played out like it played out. Damn, that thing is huge. 4 freaking tiles, man. Jesus. Oh, God.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley. Their defenses are no joke.
Oh, that's what we were just fighting. Nothing else to look at? Nothing else? Nothing else? Nothing else to look at? And there's the merchant. Anything up here? Just making sure. We're good.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Nothing there, nothing there. All right.
Welcome. Got a selection.
I knew it. I knew it. Like, it's funny because in the trailers we saw him with Krauser's knife. So that must be the primal knife that I saw as a reward for one of the achievements, which I'm guessing is beating Krauser with only the knife. In fact, hold on. Let's take a look at that. I think it was here. Oh no, it was for destroying all the little 16 of those thingies. That's Krauser's knife. Gotcha.
Next time, buy something. Welcome.
I am. Hold
what
on.
Are you buying?
All right, before that, we are going to...
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see.
Get it all the way up.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
So...
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Well, thank you.
I'll look up the durability of that thing ASAP. And then next is the power of it. Honestly, I could technically sell the fighting knife. What was it say? A one-of-a-kind knife custom made for fighting. It's both razor sharp and highly durable. Oh yeah, baby. I can sell this one. And just boot up that knife. But obviously it should be better to have two of them on me. I need to sell one of you.
Money, mate. A deal well struck. Good as new.
Pair that. 2.2. Really? The durability is... So it's mostly for the power.
Out there, you best tune up
the durability of the combat knife is more. While the durability of this one is less, but it's more powerful. Huh. That's interesting. And the exclusive for this one is increases the attack power by 2. So depending on how strong this thing gets, that's quite a strong knife, let me tell you. This thing served me well. I'll keep it on. I think my stuff is good for now.
What can I do you for?
Trade. There's nothing I can do.
Come back anytime.
Want to definitely. Okay. Definitely equip that. Definitely equip that. Gunpowder. I have 8. Now, I'm good on handgun ammo. I think the best bet would be to make another flashbang. I think that's the best bet. Having another flashbang is always advised, just because I can take out the heads a lot quicker. Then I still need a red one to make that really good. Oh shit. What? That hit? What the? Oh, Mike! It's Mike!
What was that?
Yeah, Mike! Oh god. That was stupid of me. Oh, I didn't see him. I didn't see him already reach the top.
Keep coming.
I'm going, Mike. I'm going. What? Where did I see them? I thought I saw gunpowder. I want to make sure. Yeah, see, I knew it. I'm missing something. There it is. There it is. Oh man, I'm gonna be so sad when Mike dies. Anything? Yes, I did. I keep missing shit. Oh no, it was up there with me. It was up there. Oh god, I did not even see you, you little invisible bitch. Yeah, pretty sure that's the way I'm supposed to, this is the way I'm supposed to go. Got. you, bitch. Man, what the hell? Oh, I thought this was the way to turn off the turret. I guess not. Where am I getting shot from? Wait, what? Oh, okay. I gotta go to the turret then. Damn it, come on.
Body armor's not looking great.
Oh god, you're still not dead? I need to save that ammo. I don't know what I'm doing using that ammo. have quite a bit of that ammo. Let's craft a handgun. Craft rifle. You can never be too careful. And we'll leave it that. Well, let's leave it there for now. Let's see how it goes. Supposed to do here. Taking care of me. Damn, is he covering me and I'm supposed to be covering him? Okay, I guess that was the case. Come on. Really? Get out of here. Wow. So, does this mean Mike survives? Turns out. Yes. Oh god, that was a critical. Jesus. Oh, believe that shit. Oh my god, I'm so angry. I am so livid right now. Oh my god. Come on, game. Give me a break here. No, I pressed the wrong button. Oh my god, I... Ammo. Basically, I'm grabbing everything I can now. Was that really? Yeah, that's not it. That's what I thought. I knew that wasn't it. Pathetic. Gate, what? Huh. Right there, I didn't see it. Didn't even see it. One of those little spider things made it out. Mike? No, Mike! No, Mike, get out of here! Mike! So sad. I was really hoping that they changed it and Mike didn't die. Because the way they made it sound was like, hey, I'm out of ammo. I have to get out of here. But you can do it. I was thinking, oh, he's just going to dip out. He's going to be safe. But no. The bastards give you a false hope. And they're like, nah, he didn't make it, bro. What a bunch of smarmy bastards to do that. Okay, those bats scared me. Cliffside epitaph. I don't know what that date is. The bones of our brethren rest in all nations. The blood of our brethren provides all food. We die only to be reborn. We live on through eternity. We reign absolute. Kenan Sadler. Staff of royalty. Oh, there's no jewels or nothing. It's just straight up sell it. Nothing. Oh. Shit. Oh, I think I already got it when I shot it from up here. I'm an idiot. Yes, yep, there was. What? Okay. There you are. And the last one is over here, so I guess I have to go through those doors. I have to go through that door. Generator. Yeah, I figured you were gonna regenerate, you piece of shit. Damn, nabbit. That's some bullshit right there. For them to do that to you? That's some bullshit. Underneath. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all of the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred. However, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire a tolerance to the low temperatures. Tolerance to low temperatures. Oh, they're speaking about the regenerators. Assuming this is gonna... Assuming this is gonna act, one of them's gonna activate the moment I turn this. Wait, hold on. More above. No, there's no way. I have to... I have to continue forward somehow. There's no way. So I have two heals. Thank you. So I'm guessing as long as you don't touch them. Hold on. Alright. So, thinking back on it now, I'm guessing this section is replacing that creepy jail section where, once again, you do run into a regenerator. And I'm guessing this is what replaces it. There he is. No, let's not go that way just yet.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
Shit, how do I get to this? How do I get to that?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
So, stop royalty, velvet.
Welcome. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes
I'm just gonna choose
more
it.
Interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Pleasant travels.
I need to. How the fuck? You get that? Oh, I was supposed to go up here and then shoot it. I just missed out on spinals.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
What the? Oh, God, I forgot about your ass. God, I suck. I need to stop wasting that ammo.
Yeah.
Dang, this guy's tough. Okay. I got small resources. And maybe it's probably right there in that clock tower that I can't get the angle on. It was probably right there, man. I can't defuse those. Those can't be defused. Yeah, it's not in the clock tower. It's not in that tower. At least not from this angle. God, I'm so sad. Damn, I'm stupid. I'm so dumb. Like, dude, I see the electric rod. What nonsense. What the hell am I stun locked? Yeah, I missed that blue one. There's just no way. They're not giving me an angle at all. What? Okay, that annoys me.
Thank you.
shit, how did I miss that? It shot between its little fucking legs. Out up there.
God, welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Is new. Well then, don't get yourself killed now.
I can't go back. That thing's sealed up.